One of the most nervous aspects of the cast coming together was the fact that they'd never met each other before. That, you know, we'd gone around the world and we'd picked the best people for each of the roles individually. Met them, auditioned them, whatever, offered them the role, they'd accepted the role. We were happy. But the unknown thing was that none of them had worked together before. None of them, most of them had never even met each other before. So there was a very nervous moment when suddenly we're in New Zealand 6 weeks out from the shoot and everybody starts getting off the plane.
When I was getting ready to go out, they said, when you get to Heathrow, you'll be travelling with someone called Orlando Bloom.
I just left my family behind and my friends and my life, and I was like feeling a little bit teary, you know, at the idea of leaving everything behind and my dog and everything. And
I see this guy, you know, and I thought, he looks elf-like.
And this wee fella walked over and he said,
you wouldn't be Orlando Bloom, would you? And he said, Billy!
And I was like, oh my God, you're a hobbit. And we just had this huge embrace.
And it was my birthday as well. I'd just turned 30 that day. So we had champagne on the flight. And then when we got to LA, because of the time difference, it was my birthday again. So we had more champagne, you know, because it's the 28th again.
Pete had done something very intelligent, whereby at the start of filming, it was the four hobbits for about 2 months, primarily just us.